Hi guys, I apologize for not being here today. My kids are sick, so I figured I'd record myself doing the lecture that I was going to do anyways. With this, I want you to take notes on what I'm doing. You should have received two worksheets today. One is called Single Replacement Reactions. The second one is called Double Replacement Reactions. So we're going to start with the Single Replacement Reactions first. When I come back next week, we will go ahead and do the lab that I was planning on doing today. Unfortunately, you can't do the lab without me being present because I'm responsible in case you get hurt. And we'll also go over the answers for the decomposition reactions that we did on Wednesday, as well as these two worksheets to make sure that you got these all right. All right, so let's take a look at the single replacement reaction. So the first thing you'll notice is that this is a particularly popular type of reaction for them to ask on the AP exam. And we're going to do a couple of them together. The rest, you're going to do on your own. And when for these particular equations, you don't necessarily have to balance them because there's a different method for balancing these, because these are called redox reactions, and I'm not going to teach you that method until the end of the year. So right now, let's just focus on writing what the products should be. Don't focus so much on the balancing. All right, well, there's also some questions here we're just flat out not going to do. So for 1987, we're not going to do. 1990, we're not going to. 1993, we're not going to do. 1990, also not going to do at the bottom. Why? Because if you look at the what you're given. In 1987, we've got some silver nitric acid. Didn't teach you how to name acids. How can they answer this? 1990, copper was sulfuric acid. Well, you don't know sulfuric acid, so that kind of makes the question. 1993, copper with nitric acid. 1998, zinc with acid. So if you don't have acids, come across an acid, just there's still questions to solve, alright? Let's some commonalities between these. So the ones that I want you to solve right now, we're going to start with the single replacement reaction. So I want you to let, see, 98, 92, and 95. Alright, you'll notice we have a strip of magnesium added to silver, so we have an ionic. Aluminum is added for nitrate. Metal, solution of an ionic, is immersion of copper to salt, of an ionic salt. This is the type of thing that they questions to use. They give you an action of an ionic. It's not the question.